الله أكبر.
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Dear brothers and sisters, Alhamdulillah Rabbil Alameen, ICNA, which has been an organization that has comprehensively tackled issues that are important to us as a Muslim community for the betterment of humanity, has always been there for us, and inshallah, it's time for us to be there for them, inshallah ta'ala, in any way that we possibly can. This is an organization that has excelled in the areas of relief and education and da'wah, that has gone far beyond merely conventions that gather us, but rather efforts that really transform the streets of our country, inshallah ta'ala, and touch the world through da'wah in both action and in word. I ask all of you, inshallah ta'ala, to continue to support ICNA, inshallah ta'ala, and all the wonderful work that they do. And I look forward to seeing you at the next ICNA convention, inshallah ta'ala, as well. JazakAllahu khairan, wassalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.